New this morning, bring your scrubbies and a paintbrush and make your mark in Davis. The man behind the project, John Atsoulis, joins us live from Davis, where a 120-foot mural will be painted, covering more than part of this revitalized art garage. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit about the project. I understand you're way up high.
Yeah, we're on the second floor. We're about 35 feet in the air. I'm here with the mayor and the whole town. We're out here. We've got an old parking garage we're retrofitting. We're actually putting in sculptures on the exterior, but today we've got all the kids in the community out. And over here, we've got Doug Wright, Davis High School teacher, right up here painting with some kids. This is our mayor, Joe Cravosa, right here, has been very supportive. And we got Alan Humason from the Yolo County Visitors Bureau.
A lot of and people the out there this morning. John, tell me, this project is a reflection of art history in Davis.
Yeah, it really is. We got, from the very beginning, we've got from 1952 when the Philosophy of Art program started with Richard Nelson and the Nelson Gallery, when the music and art department started. We got the early Oktoberfest in Central Park. We've got, there was a great arts festival in the 50s at the Quad. And then we have the Whole Earth Festival, which is a lot of fun. And that started in 1974.
How did
and
this all
we
come
got
together?
The whole town.
How did this all come together, John? The concept and the design. Did the community have input in it as well?
Well, the Davis mural team was really involved in that. They're the team of muralists in Davis that are actually Victoria is right here. Victoria Smith is from Sacramento, and she's on the Davis mural team, and she's here. And a lot of what they did came to fruition in this.
Getting
and
the
it's
community
kind of a composite.
Together. Getting the
What's
community
that?
Together, John. It looks like you've done a good job out there. About maybe 100 people, would you say?
Yeah, absolutely.
Very good. John, with the Davis Art Project there at the garage at, what was that location?
First and F.
Thanks so much for being with us this morning. Good luck to you. Have a good day.
Thank you, Beth. Bye-bye.